Mother knows best. Chapter 5. SpongeBob sat in his dressing room while an assistant worked away at powdering his face. Patrick lounged on a nearby sofa eating a chocolate ice cream cone. Sam Sandoller dashed into the dressing room. "We're doing a show on souffles today," he said anxiously to SpongeBob. "Have you made one of those before?" SpongeBob laughed.
"Piece of cake. I've seen my mother make them millions of times."
"Great," said Sam, heaving a sigh of relief. "And after the souffle, there's going to be a question and answer session with the audience on helpful household hints. Sound good?"
"Not to worry," said SpongeBob easily. "My mom taught me everything there is to know about helpful household hints."
Just as Sam was hurrying out, he remembered something.
"Oh, right, speaking of mothers, here's a letter from yours."
He handed SpongeBob an envelope before heading out the door.
"Open it and read it to me, would you?"
SpongeBob asked Patrick as the assistant began brushing his eyelashes. Patrick tore it open and unfolded the note. Several drops of his ice cream dripped onto it and blocked out some of the words. Patrick read SpongeBob the note, skipping over the words he couldn't make out.
"Dear SpongeBob, I can't tell you I am very proud of you. Your show was awful. Your father and I would have had such a terrific life if you had never been born, Mom."
But what the note really said was, "Dear SpongeBob, I can't tell you how proud I am. I am very proud of you. Your show was awfully wonderful. Your father and I would have had such a terrifically dull life if you had never been born. Love, Mom." After Patrick had finished reading the letter, SpongeBob sat up in his chair. He waved away the makeup assistant, who hurried out the dressing room. SpongeBob's eyes began to well up with tears. His lower lip started to quiver. He turned to Patrick and said in a very small voice,
"It sounds like my mom is not proud of me anymore."
Patrick nodded solemnly.
"It, looks like that way," he said. "That's too bad. I thought you said she loved you. I'm sorry, SpongeBob."
SpongeBob turned to look in the mirror. A stricken face looked back.
"A mother's love is all that matters in life,"
he said slowly.
"If I don't have that, life is meaningless."
He looked out the window. Outside, he could see plenty of mothers who seemed to care deeply for their children. One mother was wiping her baby's nose with the hem of her skirt. Another mother was buying a shiny new toy car at a toy store. And another mother was pushing a stroller quickly in the direction of the Krusty Krab, which displayed huge signs saying, "Mother's Day Special, double the prices, double the goodness."
"Why, who cares about souffles anyway?"
said SpongeBob.
"My mom is not proud of me."
And with those words, he burst out loud, gushing sobs. Tears flew off his face so fast, the dressing room floor quickly flooded.
Stay tuned for Chapter 6, coming up soon.